Hello, I'm Calvin Sesay, and I'm a resident in Regent Park. I'm excited to be with you today to give you some insight into the redevelopment of the Regent Park phases 4 and 5, and to introduce you to Tchc and the new developer for phases 4 and 5, Tridel.
Andrea, what is Tridel's vision for Regent Park?
Well, I would start by saying, Calvin, that as the developer of your community, our number one job is to work with the residents and the partners to bring your vision to life, which is to have a place where everyone who lives here feels that they belong. Residents are welcome to participate and actually encouraged to join the design process for Tchc buildings and the public buildings. Throughout the development, of course, one of our goals is to ensure that Regent Park is a safe space anytime, anywhere, and where residents feel welcome. Again, this is your home. You have welcomed us, and we know that it's our responsibility to make sure that we don't do anything that puts it or the people who live here at risk.
Tridel is a large and successful and reputable company, so we're confident they could build our buildings. And they offered the best deal to Tchc, including a $26.8 million community benefit commitment. This will create opportunities for tenants for years to come.
What type of job and development opportunities will Tridel bring to Regent Park?
So we have an employment program specialist, community relations CSR specialist, and they work to match the right jobs to the right level of experience.
Revitalization isn't just about building new homes. It's about a broader social transformation of communities. It's about working with tenants, development partners, community agencies, and others to provide opportunities for jobs, training, wealth creation, and social mobility.
It's an important part of redevelopment to listen and engage into the community. So tell us how Tridel will keep the community engaged throughout the process of phases 4 and 5 and in the future.
I think like any new relationship, it has to be good communication and it has to be two-way. It's got to be honest. It's got to be often, and it's got to be very clear.
On behalf of the community, I want to thank you for your insight. And I look forward to hearing from more from both you, Peter, and Andrea, and various others from the Tridel staff.
Thank you, Calvin. You're definitely going to be seeing a lot of us in the coming weeks, months, and years.
Thank you. I ditto to what Peter said. And I just want to close. You know, Calvin, you're going to know I love quotes. So we say we're a city builder, right? Cities are really just made up of communities, and it's at the community level where people build relationships and create change.